57. Take a look at what happens here. Daniel Suarez in the 19 coming up on the 42.
So 19 was trying to go to the bottom, and Marks was going to the bottom, and 19 just needed to check up just a little bit and give him some room, and when he got the car overcorrected, it hard impacted the wall.
Huge impact.
Yeah, it is.
It's just not hardly in a race driver's makeup to just turn it left and spin the car out. But in those situations, that many times is the best thing. You can see just how quickly this car